When making arrangements in odd-sized vases, I like to use something called the floral frog. They come in many shapes and sizes, but this is the one I like to use. They work really well because they have small needle-like points that stick up and grab the stem of the flower so they don't have to rest on the side of the vase. Sometimes when they don't sit level on the bottom of the vase, I like to use some small stones to level it out.